Those nav lights look awesome too.
Oh yeah, I forgot about those.
Just how does our uranium stock look like? We probably need to make sure we have a good collection of that before we depart.
Yeah.
Uranium.
Large reactor, we got there's 322 in the large reactor.
We have 124K in the ore buffer, unprocessed. Yep. We have another 603K receiving dock. I think we're good.
Yep.
You know, it's unprocessed, but we at least have it available to process.
Yeah.
And even the refinery 3 is actually working on, or has uranium on standby.
Yeah.
So, I think we're good. That is good to know.
I keep forgetting
otherwise
about my...
While I was sitting here, I was going to take a Mega Miner out and go looking for some, but I think we're good.
I just remembered my miner that's up in the corner.
Up in the corner. Oh, up by the thing?
Yeah.
The frame?
I don't remember if I have any. Oh, no, it's good.
Let's see.
No. Seems actually pretty damn maneuverable. It's got basically nothing for fuel on it right now.
Where are the reactors stored right now on Bertha again?
Where are they?
Yeah.
The center main column? Walk in the. There's only one right on the top right now. But.
Oh. I was looking around and I'm just like, where are they?
I believe
is it plumbed in or is it a manual?
That one. Currently is. It's plumbed up there, but it's not connected to the rest of Bertha's systems at the moment.
Oh, okay.
Because currently the way to the design is to have actually two more large reactors and just have the stuff pass
through
them.
Yeah, gotcha. Okay. How much power do we use just moving it around as is right now?
As is right now? I have no idea. It's not really maneuverable. Or do you mean, like, idle power?
Idle power.
Right now we are using 0.49%.
Okay, so I think we're good. how much fuel time do we have idling?
It's 13 days.
Okay, so we're good idling, but we are going to have to fuel up before we leave because it's 485 units of processed uranium, and we're going to burn through that like it's kindling.
Oh, hi there.
Hello?
Hello. Yeah, more people watching.
Oh, okay, yeah, you got to remember, I can't see them.
Yeah, I remember that. Oh,
I can only
Lord.
See my jet. Whoa, hello.
Are you getting that too?
No, I'm just watching you spin round and round and round and round.
I was lagging out for a second there.
Yeah, you were. You were just doing somersaults.
Oh my lord, lag. What the hell?
I don't know. You're all over the place.
Something about that chair hates me. Anytime I get out of it, it's just like, what the hell are you doing?
Okay, so let's. I'll just mark it right now. My chair.
Oh my lord, that was... Wow.
Yeah, you were all over the place. You were doing somersaults and twists.
Yeah. And Nock, yeah, she's her design is supposed to have two more large reactors in here. Plus, we added solar, which with the new, because she is a little bit wider, a little bit longer now, it might need more than that, but we can figure that out later. Bertha is coming along. She's got most, well, all of her turrets wired up and running, so we got defense off of that. We got a little bit of
Yeah,
cargo set
that's
up.
become massively important here as of recent.
Yeah. We just moved. Oh my lord, if I can stop lagging for a minute. We just moved her around, pointed her out, and let the turrets do the work.
Because we used to have a defense network, and now Bertha is the Scout fighter is idling, and I do have the defense platform out there right now just because I'm working out here, but
Yeah. I lost my train of thought. How far did I get on this side? I finished that side. Okay. Or at least for that round. Hello, Lord. Welcome to the channel. Oh, wow.
What'd you do?
I had Bertha flipped around in my head. So I was thinking I just came out of the right side.
Yeah.
Basically, I was thinking Bertha was facing the other way. So I turned
Okay.
around expecting me to be on the right side and have a way out. Instead, all I saw was cargo boxes.
Well done.
Not right now, Lord. We are planning on doing a half and half build at some point, probably after the season finishes. But other than that, not right this moment. We probably will in the future, but
What was the question?
take some challenges.
Oh, yes. Yeah, no, this has been a challenge in itself.
Yeah.
We're succeeding, but it's just a challenge. There were some touch and go moments there, though, that's for
Yeah,
sure.
there were.
Or just like, come again. You want us to do what now?
Steel plate. Still gonna need more, but it's something. That's not what I meant to do. Aha. Oh yeah, I'll absolutely listen to an idea, Lord. What you got?
Oop. New. Wee. Ah, I'm starting to die.
Don't do that.
While I was riding on top of your ship.
Yes,
But I think my dampeners were pushing me into your ship hard, or that or the thrusters were starting to get to me. Regardless, it was a fun little short ride.
I'll say I don't normally drive like people are on the whole, so I
Well.
just kind of go.
Yeah, no, you weren't expecting it. I wasn't really expecting it. I just jumped on because you were leaving. Well, that'll be fun.
What's fun now? What?
Getting on top.
Oh. Chirp, So apparently the other bugs have something to do with that chair. What lags me out.
Oh?
Because now it's doing the whole, my welder looks like a normal welder and they're auto-working the moment I bring them out and stuff.
So don't touch the chair.
Yeah, looks like it. I think I'm gonna go stick this in the thing and then I'm going to relog.
Okay. Suppose that's fair.
See if that fixes it. Or rather, I should say I'll sit and wait for your re-invite.
Yeah, I just wanted to dock up real quick. Invite the Berk.
Uh-oh. It's currently waiting for the server to respond.
Hey, Austin. Hey, Lord. I know, I think, Lord, you're on Andrew's as well, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Just glanced back over because I realized that part of my stream software was covering up the chat box.
Mm.
So I couldn't see what the hell I was reading.
You have to re-invite me because apparently the server is not working.
I can confirm it is in fact working.
Yeah.
You has new invite.
Yay.
Let's see. Do.
I will give you
yep,
that.
Yep, Austin. That would that is a big LOL because you know, not normally something I leave over top of the chat box, but I think that's when I was getting the pre-stream to run at the same time as setting up a microphone. It kind of slipped my mind, I guess.
Yeah.
Were you able to get back in?
Yes, I'm back in now.
Swag. Cool. Just spent another 2 seconds adding like 200 thruster components, and I'm still short by over 100.
And not
waiting continues.
Yeah. I will get you Bertha's weight in a second here. Currently, she's just designed with one jump drive, but that was also from one of the original renditions and just didn't have this much space to work with, so probably add a couple more at some point. What was I doing? Oh yeah. Ooh, I wonder if the other chairs will do it too. Maybe it's just a glitch with the chairs.
Just don't touch that chair, I think is the key.
Yeah, I'm going up top.
Or if you want, I can go sit in the chair. You gotta remember though, the weight does include whatever cargo's on board. And it might actually include the weight of Mega Miner currently, because Mega Miner's hooked up.
Yeah, that's probably true. Because currently it's just under 26 kilograms. So I'm sure a large chunk of that is Mega Miner. Okay. Yep, so chair up top did lag me a little bit, but it's not messing with my tools or anything. Nowhere near as bad as the one down here.
That'll just be my chair now.
Oh,
I forget how intense that red beacon is now that there's that lighting update.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, no, when you get way out here, like by the pier, mm-hmm. the umbilical cord is there, calling it.
Yeah.
It's intense. Like it, the little warning lights I have on top. It's a shame.
It's like, hi guys. Mm-hmm. Damn. Sounds like an intense shower out there.
There's a pretty good burn there.
Those turrets just were not stopping.
I mean, that's good.
Yeah.
I sure don't want them to stop.
Ooh, we can jump a whole 12 kilometers in Bertha right now.
Hey, that's better than what we could do before. Oh. Uh-oh.
I guess I should say can once the jump drive is made.
Yeah, I was going to say, I didn't think the jump drive was ready.
Dun, dun, dun.
She's not ready yet, sir.
We need more power. Okay, so that's
in the form of briberies and food.
Yes, always.
Oh, there's no gravity up this far? Did we turn the gravity thing off?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Remember when one of the modules here broke?
Mm-hmm.
It took the gravity generator, I think, with it.
Yep. And we just never put it back.
Yeah, because we didn't really need it anymore.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay. That makes sense now.
So I guess I'll jump over those maneuvering thrusters.
How's the solar field doing out here? Full.
Yeah, I have a feeling it probably won't be that much when she's actually finished, just because Mega Miner is connected to her.
Well, I mean, we gotta load the cargo up, though.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Forgetting how to fly for a minute there.
Fuel time is down to 21 hours now.
Ooh.
We've been through 3 hours in the span of less than an hour.
Oh, joy.
Is there a menu that shows
how much
energy is being made just by solar?
I don't know.
Ooh, I didn't know you can convert a ship to a station and a station to a ship.
Oh yeah, that's been.
I know that this is. I know it's probably been a thing for a while. I just didn't really realize it. Huh. Fun facts about our home base. It is comprised currently of 779 blocks.
Wow.
There are 442 non-armor blocks. There are 315 conveyors, 5 spotlights, and 197,355 triangles.
Wait, what?
That's a measurement, apparently.
What? What?
Yep.
How?
Carefully. Gonna get rid of the body location tag. Interesting.
Polygons would make more sense in that one. I don't know if it was meant as a joke or not, though.
What? Triangles?
Yeah.
Not sure. That's just the metric it said.
Mm-hmm. through one piece at a time. Things moving.
You hear things moving?
Yes. I think it was you. But, like, that's how good the sound is right now. Like, I can hear it.
Oh, you mean just me zipping back and forth from the end of the pier to the... Okay.
Yeah, I can hear the engines going.
I don't know where you're at, so...
I'm currently on the left side outside of the nacelle of Bertha. Working on...
Yeah, that would explain why you heard me. Yep, definitely would have heard me. Because I zipped right past there.
Looks like it took a couple hits over here.
Huh?
It took a couple hits over here. Thrusters. So, I have a breath in. So we have 62 small ion thrusters total and 36 large ions.
Here, let me take Megaminer off so you can get some more accurate stats.
Gatling turrets. Crap ton of gyros, let me see.
Damn it, I forgot my first rule of parking Bertha here. Or Megaminer here.
Let's see.
Move forward or up.
146 gyros right now. Crap. Okay. Nice work. Let's see. 72s.
Is either moving or glitching. Oh man, my welder is going nuts right now while I'm around Bertha, and I don't know if it's because Bertha's moving. Oh, Bertha's definitely moving. Oh shit.
It's not showing up on mine.
No. Bertha's twitching out. She's not moving. She's just like stuttering. Is like I'll get out. Okay. Bertha though.
Weird.
Huh. That's what that was about.
Don't know what to tell you.
Down now.
Yeah. Yeah, there's still two. Still plate. Whoa!
What?
I'm hearing explosions and. And Bertha's tweaking out for me now. I'm slightly worried.
Bertha's stable now, on my end. Though she is really close to that rock face.
I think I'm gonna try relogging again real quick. So that's kind of sketchy.
She is really close to a rock face. Holy crap. I think I'm gonna open up that rock face a little bit. Okay, so that's on.
Jesus, help us. I approve.
Was that Lord?
Oh, no, that was Nock.
Ah.
I approve.
Okay. I do as well.
Oh, Lord, all the sounds at once.
Okay. Don't mind the mining operation happening extremely close to Bertha. It's just me trying to make sure she doesn't twitch into the side of this. I mean, really, we should probably just move her, but...
Yeah.
Because she's about a third... distance of Mega Miner away from this rock face right now.
Well, apparently I lost my tools again when I relogged.
Oh. Did you not store them?
No, I didn't.
Well, whose fault is that?
Yeah. I'm just really worried because before all that happened I heard a bunch of crunching and...
Well, there is some damage over here on the nacelle.
Ah, that's probably what I was hearing then.
I swear it wasn't me.
That sound was, oh my.
Bertha's definitely moving.
Well?
She just moved a little bit. Because she used to be, like, right up against my... top there, and she definitely drifted away. Coming back.
I'm almost wondering if we should make a jump over to our backup before she twitches out of control.
A jump over to what?
Our backup plan, just in case she decides to lose it. Oh my lord.
Well, what if... What if we just moved her out to the end of her pier already?
I mean, if you think we can manage it, sure.
Like, how much maneuverability does she have? I haven't driven her yet. I've only been a tugboat.
Actually, now that the gyros are balanced, she's actually. Oh, I keep hearing things pop. Oh. I just smacked my cargo ship with the bottom of one of the nacelles.
I'm sure cargo ship is not happy. Oh man, she's tweaking out.
Well, not for me on my screen. Oh man, she is.
I think like the world is. It's not Bertha right now. I think store your stuff. I'm just gonna relog the world.
I haven't gotten anything new yet, but oh my god, okay. Now that the gyros are balanced, oh my god, she actually moves.
Like, I feel like I'm moving in relationship to Bertha as you move it around. It's kind of weird.
Probably.
So.
But she actually moves. Yeah, I'm gonna reload. Okay.
So just so you know.
Yeah, I'll hop out. So I haven't regotten my tools yet or not.